Gym Master Hunters.
Gas station? You think they'll have enough money?
They better have. I'm not going after Harvey with just a handgun.
Yeah, well, guess there's only one way to find out.
Okay, then. You ready?
Yeah. Why don't you give me the gun?
What do you mean?
Look, we need to keep a low profile. That's not really your thing.
I say we do this the fast way, man. Just in and out.
I say we do this the easy way. Let's not make a scene.
¿Otro estilo o qué?
Sure. Whatever, man.
Excuse me.
What do you want?
Someone woke up on the wrong side this morning.
This country is on the wrong side. Just look at these gas prices.
Yeah, prices are high.
Tell me something I don't know.
Maybe I can. I was at another station, about a mile back that way. It had much cheaper gas than this. Check it out.
You serious?
Yeah, go on over there. They're much cheaper.
Huh. All right. Thanks, buddy. I'll check it out. Have a good one.
Si no le decías a lo mejor a ese pavo eso, a lo mejor se iba corriendo una cabina y nos llamaba a la Pasma.
What's this? Interesting.
Una oficina. Una caja fuerte. ¿Ve? Aquí había un teléfono, seguro que el pavo iba corriendo a llamar a la Pasma. A lo mejor los baños están por aquí. No. Tonto que está haciendo aquí.
Hey, you okay?
Sure. Why you asking?
Hey, man. How are you doing?
I'm good. It's just that everything costs an arm and a leg in here.
I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
You know, I think there's a grocery store down the street. A lot cheaper.
Oh, really? There is?
Yeah. It's about a 10-minute walk from here. You just follow the road down that way.
Ah, that's great. Thanks for the tip.
No.
I miss fishing. It's been too long.
Se pone una alarma, ¿eh? Ah, es una caña de pescar. Ahora con el clipo allá ese, pues yo ahora con él me no me ha dicho nada.
Wow, hey. Don't sneak up on me like that.
Sorry. Are you all right?
Yeah, yeah. Well, why are you asking?
You seem a bit on edge. I'll leave you alone.
Okay, thanks.
Hay que echarlo, tío, para que no llame la Pasma. Voy a hablar con él y no me ha dicho nada. Un poco.
You need help with something, honey?
Nah, just looking around.
Go ahead, look around. Why are you looking at me?
I don't know. You kind of look nice.
You don't look too bad yourself.
Thanks. Too bad I'm married, though.
Your loss, honey.
I guess you can't have it all, right?
Can I help you with something?
Hey, ma'am. I don't want to use this gun, so please open the register for me.
You're wasting your time. There's barely any money in there.
Let me be the judge of that. Open it, please.
Here, look.
There's a safe in the back, isn't there?
No, there isn't.
Right. Hands up, ma'am. Everybody stay calm. We don't want to hurt anybody. Leo, there's a safe in the back. We should check it out.
I got him! Let me go! Vincent! Let him go! Get over here, man! You fucking piece of shit!
You okay?
Mira la zorra esa. Fuckers.
You can come in
Vincent,
here?
Vincent, the clutch is up to something. Check it out.
You. This is what I'm gonna give you. This is what
I'm
gonna
give
you. Is he loading a gun?
Give me the gun! Don't move!
I'm just gonna go.
Safe
you know
lock!
Get,
we need a combination!
Getting here. I'm just
He's getting
go.
Away! Stop him!
¿Ha ido el pavo ese o qué?
We need the combination.
I don't have it.
I don't want to hurt you, but I will. Just give me the combination.
250 puede que sea, ¿eh?
Okay, relax. 137.
137.
I got the guys, let's get out of here!
Sí.
The cops are coming!
Bueno, loco. Bueno, policía. ¡Qué puta!
Out of 1050 in pursuit, this is Johnson. I responded to 211. Heard from that scene.
Yeah, no problem. Just make sure to bring the goods, okay? Yeah, I know where that is. Got it. All right, see you there.
So?
We got the guns.
You trust this person?
I do. Stop worrying, Vincent. It's not
sí.
good for your heart.
No, se va comandando, ¿no?
I just want to know what we're dealing with.
Relax, Mr. Paranoid. I trust her, okay? Besides, she owes me one. Now let's go get those guns.
If you say so.
You need to relax.
¿Qué es lo que hay para comprar las armas?
Jasmine.
Leo.
You good?
I'm good. Who's this guy?
Don't worry, he's with me.
Oh, he's with you.
Yeah.
I'm Vincent.
Oh, hello, Vincent. How nice to meet you. You're a fucking idiot.
What?
Why don't you bring your whole family next time? I'm out.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What the fuck is wrong with you? You think I'm vending ice cream here? Listen, I told you, I don't do business with strangers. And this guy, he looks like a stranger to me.
Do you have a problem with me?
Yeah, I got a problem with you. You have a problem with me? Who the fuck is this guy?
Whoa, 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 relax. Put the gun down. Jasmine, put the gun down. Come on. I told you, he's with me. Let's just do this, fast and easy. Besides, you owe me one, remember?
Okay, but it's the last time, and then we're even.
Sí.
Here. This should be more than enough.
Hurry up.
De todas formas, el juego este más o menos ambientado en esa época, ¿no?
Hey, Leo, try to shoot this. Hello, baby. Aren't you badass? You're a horrible shot, Leo.
I was blinded by the sun.
Seriously?
I'm trying.
Oh, come on. What was that?
I hit it.
You're a horrible shot, Leo.
I was blinded by the sun.
Nice shot.
Can I say I'm a natural?
Come on already. Just pick a gun.
Good one, Leo.
I'm the man.
Good old pump action. Stops anyone from coming at you.
Te mato, loca.
Any good place for target practice around here?
Try shooting at those empty houses. That should do the trick.
Good idea. Let's see what kind of damage this bad boy can do.
Impressive, Vincent.
Well, I've been practicing.
Are you even trying?
No.
Impressive, Vincent.
Well, I've been practicing.
¿Qué botellas colocadas? ¿Sí?
Hey Leo, ready to leave?
What's the rush? Let's try the guns. Lots of things to shoot at.
Radio oculto. Vete que. Un cara loca. Mira, pues va a pasar lo que tú has dicho, ¿eh? Que va a pasar lo que tú has dicho.
Hey, it's me. I got some information about Leo.
Okay, you know where he is?
I just met him.
Give me his location.
Sure, but it's gonna cost
me. Don't worry about that. Just tell me where he is. Got it. Good job. Talk to you later. Harvey! Harvey!
What's up?
I found him.
Good. Make sure we put our best guy on this. I want him dead. You got it?
Yes, boss.
Lo que tiene montado el tío ahí con todo lo que ha robado, ¿eh? ¿Ves que te toca a ti? Claro, hay que sacar al niño de cuarto ahí en vivo.
Hey, can you stop by that phone booth over there?
Are you sure you can get us a plane?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, me too, man. I don't want to walk to Mexico. Well, there's your phone.
Yep.
I'll look around. Make sure to get us that plane.
I still don't have any change for the call. I saw a news stand on the other side.
Jesus, man. You're a mess.
What do you want, man? Just leave me alone.
But seriously, you look like shit. Anything I can do for you?
Hey, man, are you deaf or something? Just leave me the fuck alone so I can sleep.
Hello. Can I help you with something?
Yeah, I need some change to make a phone call.
Get lost.
Sorry, but you have to buy something first.
All right. What do you recommend?
For you? Ah, I have some top-notch girly magazines.
I'll pass. Give me some cigarettes, filtered.
Sure.
¿Tienes que llamar por teléfono aquí?
Here you go. You're welcome.
Thanks.
But I saw you flirting with her.
No, I didn't.
Bad move, man.
Did you fucking mind? We're talking here.
Yeah, I do mind. Just like your girlfriend here did when you were flirting with another girl.
At least someone understands me.
Okay, okay. Look, I'm sorry.
I'm not the one you should apologize to.
Fine, all right, I'm sorry.
Say it like you mean it.
I'm really, really sorry.
I don't believe you.
Fuck.
Hey, it's Vincent. Yeah, I'm fine, thanks. Look, I need to fly somewhere. Tomorrow.
Hey, what do you charge for a pack of smokes here?
Same as everywhere else.
Okay.
It's 36
great.
Cents.
36 cents for a lousy pack of smokes?
What?
Are you serious?
Yeah. Price has been
when?
36 mm-hmm. cents for the past 2 years.
Where
have you been?
Mm-hmm.
Been around.
Se está moviendo ahora.
Just haven't okay. been buying any.
Okay, okay. Thanks.
Se ha puesto de parto tu mujer, te han dicho, ¿no?
Hey, did you get us a plane?
Yeah. Yeah, I did. But I need to go.
What? What are you talking about? Are you okay?
I'm fine. But I need to be somewhere else right now.
Hey, you can't just walk away.
I'm not walking away. But something happened and I need to be there, all right?
Vincent. We've come too far to back down now. You need to talk to me. Tell me what's going on in your head. Talk to me!
¿Dónde va el sicario?
Ay, 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 ay.
Oh, oh.
Okay, fine. It's my wife. She's...
Oh, shit!
Coño.
out of here! Shit! The guns are in the car!
There's no time for that! We have to go! Come on!
Yeah! Quick! Come here!
Mi puto Terminator, loco.
Leo! Hold on! I'll help you barricade the door!
This should buy us some time. We gotta get out of here.
I know. Up there, the vent.
I see it.
Vincent, get up there and I'll push this across.
Cambio de cargador, oye.
We can control the next one from here. Get behind it.
¡Qué cabrito, la puta! ¡Tírale, tírale! Madre mía de tío, ¿no?
Look, I don't know what's going on with you, but we need to finish what we started. Harvey's gonna keep sending guys like this.
Yeah, I know.
Do you? Then why the hell did you want to leave all of a sudden?
It's my wife. She's in the hospital.
What's the problem?
We just had a baby.
That's great news. Congrats, man.
Sure, it's great. Thanks.
You don't seem too happy about it.
Trust me, I'm happy. It's just... it's really complicated between me and my wife.
Look, complicated or not, you gotta go see your kid. Whatever's going on between you two, it's still your kid.
I know. You're right.
Of course I am. You know I am.
Yeah.
Look, you got us that plane, didn't you?
I did.
Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to the hospital, you're gonna see your kid, and then we go get that plane. You with me?
Yeah. I'm with you.
Vincent, I need to trust you on this one.
You can trust me.
All right, then. Let's go.
Uy, digo yo, pues era...
You know, I could tell it was your first kid.
You could?
Yeah. Back at the hospital, the way you were holding your baby and shit. I mean, sorry about the shit part. I didn't mean it in a bad way, you know? But, yeah. Anyway, it's a great thing watching your kid grow up.
Yeah, I can imagine it is.
What's wrong, man? What's the problem with you and your wife?
Look. Carol is the love of my life. We've always wanted to have a child. We tried for years. Every time we failed, it was like a part of us died. And when it finally happened, that day when we found out, we've never been so happy. Then, everything went to hell. And I ended up in prison.
Damn.
Yeah.
Hola, boss.
Vincent, ask the receptionist. She should know.
Excuse me, sir. Do you know where the hospital is?
You're in the hospital.
I am?
Maternidad, a la izquierda.
Yes.
Are you sure?
Hey, Vincent, I found
yes, I'm sure.
We need to take the elevator.
I get confused easily. Everybody keeps telling me I'm senile.
It's a good thing that you're in the hospital, then.
You look like you've been through hell. I guess so.
We were in a car accident.
Car crash? Are you guys okay?
Yeah.
I'm scared.
As soon as he realizes he shouldn't be behind the wheel,
we will.
Be fine.
As soon as the doctors had a look at you.
But I'm fine.
She's got a point.
Right, mister?
Nothing to worry about. You have your mother here to back you up.
Yeah, but I'm scared of doctors.
What's wrong with you?
Don't be. They just want to help you. They'll probably give you a toy.
Will they? Am I gonna get a toy? Cool.
I'm sure they will. Right?
Yes, of course they will, honey.
Hay que coger el ascensor, ha dicho. ¿Está investigando por ahí o qué?
Sick. You're more sick than I am.
That's because I have the bad genes.
Yeah, we're twins. We have the same genes. Right, mister?
You both look very alike.
On the outside, maybe, but she's way more sensitive to pain than I am.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
It's definitely a real disease, and I really need to see a doctor.
Or a therapist, man.
Yeah, I think my arm is broken.
No, it's not.
Why can't you be more understanding?
I'm trying.
No, you're not. You're complaining that I'm complaining.
Yeah,
because you are.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, sir. How can I help you?
I need to see my wife, please.
Okay, do you know which ward she's in?
She just had a baby.
Oh, congrats. Take the elevator right there to the top floor. Then just follow the signs.
All right.
Wait.
Thank you.
bigotitos.
You guys seem familiar. Have I seen you before?
Nah, I don't think so.
Hmm. Okay. Whatever.
¿Y qué le zurro? Déjame. ¿Nos ha descubierto?
So familiar. I'm sure I've seen you somewhere.
It's probably me.
It is?
Yeah, I'm here a lot. I got this disease. The doctors can't
okay,
figure out what it is, but
yes.
You don't have to worry about it. They don't think it's contagious. It's fine.
All right. Well, this is my floor, so all right, feel
take
better.
It easy.
Nice.
I know.
So, good to see your baby.
I'm more nervous.
Understandable. I was nervous too, but don't worry. You'll be fine.
Thank you.
Maternidad izquierda.
You know what? Those things will kill you.
Yeah. They pretty much already have.
How long have the doctors given you?
A month, maybe less. Who knows?
That's tough. I'm so sorry.
Don't be. I actually feel quite relaxed about it.
You do?
Yeah. You'd be amazed how much acceptance relaxes the mind.
All right, this is fun.
How hard can this be?
I'm really good at this.
Wow. Ah. Pues que no sé cómo coño va.
Wow.
Coño, que le dio para el lado contrario.
So, what's happening here?
The bulb's blown out. It's the third time this week.
Problem with the wiring?
No, the wiring's fine. I think it's a ghost.
What?
Ah, don't listen to him.
Trust me, okay? It's not a ghost.
How can you be so sure? I've seen them a lot of times.
Whatever. Just be careful up there.
Yeah, I know. Ghosts can be dangerous.
And so can electricity.
See what I have to deal with here?
Excuse me, ma'am. My wife just had a baby.
What's the name, please?
Carol.
Hmm.
Already?
Right, just follow me, sir.
Thank you. Hey, Leo. You coming? Please, Leo. We don't have all day. Thanks. Hey, Carol. You okay?
I'm fine. Vincent, what are you doing here?
Que la pena tiene, ¿eh? Que la pena tiene.
She's my daughter too. This is Leo.
It's nice to meet you, ma'am. Yeah. Baby girl, huh? I'll leave you guys alone. I'll be waiting outside. Yeah. And congrats, by the way.
Can I hold her?
Okay.
Perfect. What the? Come on, you piece of shit! Work! Work!
She's so beautiful.
She is.
You know, I miss you.
Vincent, please.
I love you so much. I just have to finish this. You have to trust me. Carol.
What do you want me to say?
I just want you to trust me, okay? Things will be different.
You keep saying that, but you're gonna get yourself killed. I can't live with that.
I'm not gonna let that happen. I promise. You have to trust me, Carol.
No me soñaría.
Shooting. We're in the hospital.
Okay, let's go.
Pasa por la ventana, loco. Ahora nos uniremos por aquí. Qué guapo es, Tienes el bigotito. Es bastante espectacular cuando se pone uno una cámara sola. Recuerda Metal Gear. Pico conducto de ventilación.
Let's fight!
puta. Round one, fight.
He's over there.
No.
Don't let him get away. I'll beat every sí. single one of you. Come on.
Toma, bigote. Toma, toma. Vamos, chaval. Hay una escalera ahí. No hace poco ruido, ¿eh? Podrías preguntarle a la tía esa, a la recepcionista algo, o esconderte detrás. Ah, mira, creo que era el de la derecha del banco. No, porque me creía que tenía el icono para hablar con ella o algo, pero era un... Gente, intentaré pasar desapercibido.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, officer.
We have two fugitives at large in the hospital right now.
I know. My colleague just called me. I think it's these two guys in the paper.
Yes. Have you seen them at all?
No. Are they dangerous in any way?
If you see them, you make sure you stay safe. Stay away and call for any of us, okay?
Will do. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Sure. We'll be patrolling this wing for now, so we'll be close by. If you see or hear anything suspicious at all, let us know, okay?
Of course, officer. Thank you.
Stay safe, ma'am.
Uy. Para tener tensión. Se puede expirar ya, ¿no? Ventana.
Uh, uh,
poco kamikaze.
Are you shitting me? Come on!
Just give up. Open. Freeze!
Fuck!
Surrender! Freeze!
Shit!
Stop! You're under arrest.
Come on, let's go.
Tengo una manita, ¿no?
I need to help him.
The car.
Coge el coche con las armas.
There he is.
Coge el coche y llega ahí. Díselo a todo. Uy, se ha visto tu queco ahí un segundo. Uy. Han quedado impactados. ¡Loco, no! Vale. Ahora, siguiente misión, ir al aeropuerto o algo de eso.
You sure it's a good pilot, right?
Yeah, kind of sure.
Come on, man. You know I'm not a fan of heights.
Don't worry. Emily's a great pilot. She was practically born on a plane.
Long time no see, Vincent. How you doing?
Good. Hey, Leo. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Hostia, se parece a la rubia de Pacific Rim.
Yeah. I hear you're a good pilot.
Well, I don't know about that, but...
La Victoria.
Okay.
Victoria.
Emily, does this thing fly?
What, does it look like a fucking bike? Of course it flies. Where are we going?
Mexico.
Mexico? You gotta be kidding me. That's way too far. I'm not flying to Mexico.
Emily, you know I always pay you good.
If you want to go to Mexico, you're gonna have to pay me way more than good.
We'll pay you double. Just take us there.
Double, huh? You good for that, Vince?
Yeah, yeah. Where are you going?
Where do you think? Mexico!
Come on, Harvey. Well, you gotta believe me. I'm telling you the truth. I would never say anything. I would never do that. You know that. And I didn't say anything. Now, they tried to get me to say something, but I didn't. Because that's not what I do. You know that. You know you gotta trust me, Harvey. I promise. Please. Please.
Let him go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, God. You're doing the right thing, Harvey. You're good, Harvey.
What are you thinking?
We need more men. He's coming.
Got it. Oye, Juan.
Dime, jefe.
Necesitamos más hombres.
Ya, dale. ¿Cuántos?
Todos.
¿Todos? ¿Pero qué pasa?
No preguntes tanto. Hazlo nomás.
Whoa, whoa, wait. What? No. No, no.
Sí, pero creo que se refería a los hombres.
Hey. Here you go.
Hey, Vincent. Who is this Emily, really?
Don't even ask. You ready?
Yeah, I just need to fill her up. Help me out.
Sure.
The gas tank's right over there.
Yeah.
Bajar, hombre.
What do you think? Is this a good landing spot?
Let me see. Yeah. But it's gonna be a long walk through a dense jungle.
That's fine.
You could also parachute down here. That would get you way closer.
No thanks. I'm not good with heights.
Whatever you want.
Wait, Emily. Do you have parachutes here?
I do.
Hell no, Vincent. You crazy? Do you know how much time that would save us? I don't care. I haven't even seen a parachute before. It's not that hard. You just pull a cord. Right, Emily?
Well, technically, you're right.
Come on.
Puta cabrón. Paracaída más espectacular, ¿no? ¿O qué?
Oh, shit. All right. I mean, how hard can it be, right? Don't worry. You'll figure it out. On your way down. Hey, that's not even funny. Relax. I'll show you the basics before we jump. Yeah, you better. Are you being cocky now? What? No, whatever. Just show me the basics. I got this. Good. Emily, I'll handle the fuel.
All right.
Sorry, that's just, it's coming with
us. Just get it on the plane, okay?
Got it.
Guys, can you please find my logbook?
Vietnam War going on, blah,
here it
blah,
is.
Blah.
I'll just give it
and
to Emily.
A picture of us, of course. Damn, I look good.
Here you go.
All right, guys.
¿Le cogió la agenda o qué?
The fuck is this shit?
Patito. Otra carita, hombre, de que está guapo. ¡Hombre! Empezamos el juego ahora de verdad. Estaba el número uno ahora en Twitch el juego este. Está todo Dios mirando el juego.
Nervous? No. You?
A little bit. Just enough to keep me focused, you know?
That's good.
Yeah. You know, I've been thinking about your situation with your wife. I might have a solution for you.
Okay.
You should write her a letter.
What?
Look, I don't mean to interfere, but I had a similar situation with Linda, so I decided to write her a letter, and it worked. I laid it all out, and she gave me a second chance. You know, I'm just saying that writing a letter really helped. You know, I mean, of course, it's up to you. I mean, I'm just saying that it worked for me, but it doesn't have to, you know. Anyways, look, I'm just saying, it was a good thing. That's all. You feel me?
Yeah, well, I'm not really the writing type.
Yeah. I mean, it was just an idea. It's just... Anyway, congrats on the baby. I'm really happy for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You know.
Thank you.
approaching the drop point. You guys ready to jump?
Yeah. Okay, remember, spread your arms and legs to fall slow and maneuver yourself. And don't forget to pull the chute in time.
Which one do I pull? This one?
Yeah, that one. Like this.
I'm gonna regret this.
All right.
Tend to fly.
Two. Come on, go.
What the hell? ¡Hijo de puta! ¡Puto cabrón! Babochinsky.
Vincent! Vincent! When do I pull the cord? Fuck this! Oh shit!
Yo, yo loco! Que le daba a quitar el paracaídas. Que le da a quitarme las anillas. ¡Socorro!
¡Socorro!
¡Tío!
How come you're so afraid of heights?
Are you shitting me?
Sí, ¿no?
Are you seriously gonna ask me that now?
Why not? Timing's perfect. Just face your fears, Leo.
You're crazy.
So you're gonna tell me, or should I just let you go?
That's not funny, okay?
I think it is. So?
What?
Are you gonna tell me or not?
Okay, okay, I fell down when I was young, happy?
I wanna know more. Fell down from what?
Come on, man!
Fell down from what?
I fell down from a fucking tree and broke my arm. Stop asking questions.
That's it? You broke your arm?
What do you mean, that's it? I was 8 years old.
Did you cry?
Okay, I've had enough. I'm letting go if you keep asking those stupid questions.
Be my guest. Just keep in mind that you'll break a lot more than an arm.
I hate you, man.
No, you don't.
You got me?
Yeah, I got you, Leo.
Don't fucking drop me.
Just hold on to me, okay?
I mean it. Don't drop me.
I won't.
Puto loco, tío.
That was the last time I listened to your fucking ideas.
Take it easy. You're still alive, aren't you?
I'm just saying. I almost died.
No, you didn't. Let's get going. You think Harvey still got the diamond?
I do.
What makes you so sure?
Se pone así en vista isométrica en panorámica para pegar tiros, ¿o qué? Más fácil para pegar tiros, ¿no? La vista esta, porque antiguamente tenemos la pantalla de partida por la mitad. Vertical. No horizontal.
No, esa cosa me...
There. You see, two of them. Yeah. Stay low, let's flank them. Alright.
¿Podemos ir haciéndolo en plan sigilo y no pegar tiros o qué? Hay tres pavos allí, ¿eh? Cuando se vaya el otro pavo, hacemos un ataque sigiloso y lo cargamos, ¿no? Se te quitan. Que le mete con la culata del arma ahí en plan cutre. Me dio un tesoro de algún charter. Coño.
Sniper, just stay low. That way.
Nuevo culo francotirador de mierda.
Nice. A sniper rifle.
I'll stay up here and keep you covered. Go, Vincent!
Cover me.
Voy.
Estoy recargando. Crap, more of them. More of them.
Coño. Voy.
That should be all of them.
Sí.
Cut down bridge is going to stop us. What a joke.
La verdad que baja por aquí, ya está, ¿no?
What of you, huh? Too bad I'm not on vacation.
Wow. I didn't know Mexico was this beautiful.
Mira, mira. Está liado.
¿Quién anda ahí?
Sí, bueno, hay parte de escenario que se destruyen. Se ha muerto ya, ¿eh?
No, no. That actually worked. Brute force, always a winner.
Sí, te colocan directamente al lado del coche. No fuésemos tontitos ni nada. Me llevo el rifle este.
And I have a gun.
Oh shit, get down!
You piece of shit! You're a dead man!
El coleguita del jefe. What the fuck? ¿Tan reventado o qué? No tenía yo la de eso preparada. Una garrafa de explosivos. Hostia, mierda. Yo es que voy a esperar entenderlo tú en una columna. ¡Qué puta! Tengo ya el bidón. ¡Qué pedazo de mierda! Lo sale automáticamente.
Ready? Come on, let's go.
Final boss.
You think you just come into my fucking house?
No sabe nada, es loco. Déjate que cubre hasta curarte. Pistolita dorada. Tú tienes otra seguro. Te reventamos la cara, ¿no? ¿Por qué?
really think you could get away?
Ni lo he leído siquiera.
Take it easy. You got me.
Why'd you do it?
Leo, take it easy.
Shut up! I trusted you, you piece of shit! Why the hell did you do it?
Okay, look. I still got it. That's what you're here for, right? The diamond. It's all yours. It's in the safe. Over there. You can take it.
Move it.
All right.
A morir de todas formas, ¿sí? Eso tiene que escapar de tener otra pistola ahí dentro. Por ahora va a coger el cargador de la pistola. Uy.
Let him go.
Put the fucking gun down. Put it down now.
Voy a acercarme a la columna esta. Joder, puta. Joder, chaval, caño de sangre. A la piscina, chaval. Ahora molaría la piscina toda llena de tos roja, ¿eh? La huida.
More men are coming. We gotta go. Come on.
Sí, molaría.
Damn. Leo, get on the bike.
Rojo y azul. Luigi y Mario. Ah, no. ¿Quién pone? Tiene un aire también a un charter, un aire a Prison Break, un poco de todo, ¿no?
They've got a machine gun on the back of that Jeep. It should be okay as long as we keep our distance from it. Go fast, the mission! Come on! Oof. Yeah! Watch out, Leo! They're gonna run you over!
Acelera con gatillo. Como pille el barro, te ralentizas, tío. Tienes que ir por el camino blanco. ¿Siguen persiguiendo o qué?
Did you see that? Oh shit. Hey,
¿siguen persiguiendo hasta el infinito, man? ¡Coño!
What the hell? We gotta get out of here!
Oye. Joder, macho.
Mierda, qué explosión. ¿Qué crees?
No. Me ha caído un peñasco encima. Bueno, loco, te disparo ahora. Joder, macho. Date ya, cabrón. Joder, macho. Se dispara en balines. No puedo disparar a mierda con esto aquí. ¡Salta, loco! ¡Buah, la moto, chaval!
Shit. That was close. You okay? Yeah, I'm fine. Hey, Emily. Great flying.
You guys are crazy. Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for this.
You got it. Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks. You too, Leo. You know what? I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
That's a great idea. Hey, Emily, you have a pen and paper?
Wait, now?
Why not? It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Not really.
All right, then.
Yeah. Es que la napia esa es distintiva.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo.
What? Yeah. We there yet?
Yeah.
Un millonario que vende el diamante. Pues chaval, esa cámara todo realista, ¿eh? ¿Te dicen a la piloto o qué?
Everybody stand down.
Os liberamos de vuestros cargos.
Here you go. Good job, Vincent.
I'm sorry, Leo.
¿Qué cojones? No me digas que el que murió era su compañero o era él mismo. A ver. Yo creo que era la policía.
It's all there. Count it. Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying, I'm a trustable guy. Yeah, I'm sure you are. Hey, though. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit! Shots fired! Shots fired! Go! Go! Go!
Secure the area! Move in!
No, 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 Gary.
Su compañero de.
Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance!
Compañero.
Gary, stay with me, please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
Pero un tiro a la frente, ¿cómo va a subir?
Listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? Well, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
You're gonna have to talk at some point. You understand?
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah. I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
Mm-mm. You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother. My flesh and blood. And he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James.
No, pues sí que era hermano.
You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill
you! No me jode, cabrones.
Take it easy, Leo. Sit up!
Traidor.
You don't have to do this. You're gonna pay for this. Get in the fucking car. Go!
Traidor, el puto Hazard.
I'm fucking trusting you, Vincent! Leo, you need to calm down. Calm down! Are you serious? Look, I know you're angry. Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig! Please, just calm down. Shut up! Just shut the fuck up! Leo, please. This is insane. I understand you're angry, but you got to realize that it's over, okay? Shut up, Vincent! You have nothing to say to me! You're nothing to me!
Okay.
I'm really sorry for everything. Please stop the car. Okay. Sorry? You're sorry, huh? I can't believe you, you fucking rat! It's over. The entire police force is after you. There's no way out of this. I swear, Vincent, one more word and I'll put a bullet right through your forehead. Shut up!
Sí, yo tampoco. Me quedo todo loco, ¿eh? Y tu colega está en la pole también. Estos traidores. ¡Traidor! Me está reventando más en el aire que en otro lado. Me voy a la puta, macho. ¡Cabrón! ¡Traidor! Te has convertido en un juego de cooperativo a un juego de correr que te pilla el gato, ¿vale?
go this way.
All right.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out!
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out! Go! Leo! Please stop this. How's it feel to stab someone in the back? I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice. I can't fucking believe this! I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence. My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit! What about your son, Alex? Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit!
Hostia. Tenemos barra de salud, loco. José parece que tiene dos finales. En plan, o mueres tú o muero yo. ¿Qué mierda pasa aquí?
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away. I wonder where that thing is hiding.
I see you, Vincent. You can't hide from me. Give up, Leo! This won't end well! God damn it! Leo!
Da cabrón.
Ugh!
¿Y esto también, esto era teatro o qué? ¿Esto era teatro o era de verdad? Que le da poca vida. La mujer te está diciendo que por qué cojones te había metido infiltrado o algo así. ¿Qué? Tú me quitas mucha vida, ¿eh? Tú estás chetado. Tú estás chetado. Yo creo que está controlado, en plan, ahora te baja un 10% de vida de lo que tienes. ¿Tengo el arma al lado o qué? ¡Seguimos una trebucha de contibada! Gatea. ¡Que ya, coño! ¡Hostia puta! Ha pillado, cabrón. ¡Puto cabrón de Haza! ¡Asesino de mierda! Porque me he puesto nervioso. Suelta la mano. Muere. Guau, chaval, la musiquita todo guapa. Pantalla negro, he muerto. Y matarte yo. Bueno, en este caso sería que ganara Leo. Para ver la historia de Leo. Va a tener que venir a decirle que ha muerto el marido, ¿sabes? Y al niño. Esa tía se ha pirado. Ah, no.
Hey.
Hi.
Can I come in?
Sure. Hi.
Hey, Alex.
El pelo del niño me...
Where's Leo?
Todo loco.
Linda, we need to talk.
Alex, why don't you go out and play some ball?
Okay. You wanna play?
Not right now, baby. We need to talk.
All right.
It's about Leo.
What about him?
No se ve la tía pegándote puñetas. Fuera de aquí, hijo de puta. Si nos hubieses disparado, ¿qué pasa, tío? ¿Habrá un tercer final o algo? ¿O está predefinido?
¿Mom? ¡Mom!
No sé, molaría un tercer final o algo, en plan, te pega un tiro, el choque al pasar por muerto. Esto estábamos quedados porque el trabajo es una mierda.
Just give me one more chance.
I named her Julie.
It's a beautiful name.
Yeah.
And she's got your eyes too. I'm sorry.
I know you are. You want to come in?
I'd love to.
Sí. Mira, que te iba a decir, ahora solo faltaba que se viese la tumba de del Leo, ¿sabes? Top picazo. Sí, los 60, 70, lo que te he dicho yo. La ambientación es puro de esa época, que los coches también de la misma zona, de época y de otros rollos. Ahora sí. Sí, con Hazard. Debería de poner un especie de resumen o algo, ¿no? Me sale, pulsa la tecla B para omitir. No creo que haya nada más después de los créditos, ¿no? O a menos de que saque el típico resumen de la historia. O sea, ¿acaso sale algún extra? O sea que nos hemos puesto a la... Creo que sí. Sí, para comer. ¿Media hora o 15 minutos? ¿O 20? ¿Te ha saltado un logro o algo de eso o...? Ah, vale. No, que okay. Como yo no tengo juego comprado, pues no me salta el logro. Digo yo, no sé si este juego tendrá logro. ¿Las voces? ¿Qué tiene? ¿La voz del director o qué? Después me miraré, pero me recordaba mucho la voz al loco del director. No extrañaría nada de que el Leo esté inspirado en él. ¿De qué? Sí que tiene todos los créditos largos, ¿no? Joseph Fares, que es el pavo ese. No veo ni Twitch.